Hello everyone, how are you today? Before we start with this article, I would like to ask you a simple question. Did you know that one of the most effective ways to cleanse your organism from all harmful toxins and substances is through your feet? Well, yes, and this is why in this article we are going to show you how to cleanse your body from all harmful toxins and substances through your feet. The experts claim that a detox through your feet can be an effective and easy way to help cleanse your body of toxins that build up over time, without the sacrifice of cutting certain types of foods out of your diet. And, you should also know that some experts think that the foot detoxification is considered to be one of the safest forms of detoxification. You should know that there are different types of foot detox procedures, including foot detox pads and detox foot spas, both homemade and electric. Taking advantage of either of these methods can lead to a healthier life and a natural body cleanse. Why apple cider vinegar? And now, here comes the million-dollar question: why apple cider vinegar? Well, to be honest with you, that's easy to answer. Many people around the world think that apple cider vinegar is one of the healthiest ingredients on the planet. Apple cider vinegar is loaded with healthy nutrients and it can provide many health benefits. ACV is made from fermented apples and it usually has a pale to medium amber color. I really think that every home in the world should have ACV in their kitchen cabinet. Apple cider vinegar is one of the most common kitchen ingredients, which is used for cooking and, as we said, for treating and preventing many health benefits. How to use it? It's very simple. Just fill a big plastic bowl with water and pour 1 cup of apple cider vinegar. Mix well and that's it. Soak your feet in this mixture for 30 minutes. This detox bath will help you cleanse your body from all harmful toxins and keep your feet young and healthy. We really hope you find this article helpful and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you.